coverage to be dropped. And so that's going to, you know, with his screening ability. Oh my goodness.
We know it's not a fluke. They know they need to keep that number up.
Oh! Out of nowhere! You talk about Hobbs! THT!
He's in the meniscus. It kept him out the entire year, and he was pretty emotional after the game last night.
First four and a quarter by Utah.
Yeah, and THT with the dunk.
I like that. Way to open up.
Let's say what? I mean, I try to set you up.
But I first shot. Once again.
Trey jets up, and that's rejected by Talen Horton-Tucker. And the Jazz are running 3-on-1 with Hunter back. Corner three for Clarkson.
One for the highlight reel.
Yeah.
Nice drive inside.
He's open teammates well, so that's something the Jazz will have to maybe fix a little bit next game.
A minute left.
Thanasis, that is, always on the attack.
Ooh, wow. THT.
That is a quality shot and possession by the Cavaliers. These more of them.
Yeah, those boys in the paint now 16-8. Whoa, Tucker. Oh, my goodness.
Thought he walked. Didn't he walk?
A knee, and he threw it up and in.
Wow. Okay.
Now with 8 in the first half of the Jazz. Strong drive by Horton.
Horton.
Pack that paint in.
Lost a handle, picks it up, floater, the rim. Lowry now, here's THT on a dribble drive. Inside, the drop, bucket, yes. What an assist. Talen Horton-Tucker to Vanderbilt. And the Jazz, stop and go, passes to the corner. THT to the rack and up and in.
I was trying to tell JT Thor, don't do it.
Absence because of the hip.
And before he got hurt.
Now here's Quickley. Ball was stripped. Time winding down. And the three is good. Horton-Tucker banks it in at the buzzer.
Grizzlies back up 20. Horton-Tucker packs it. And a foul on Jaren, his second.
Falls to the floor. Rebound Utah. JC. Talen Horton-Tucker. Bang. Picked up by Kessler. Reset with THT. He'll drive the paint.
I love Kyrie's decision to get it right back to Tim so he can pull the ripcord.
Markkanen. Horton-Tucker, three-point shot. Good.
Nick Richards waiting at the scores table. He and P.J. Washington will come in next whistle. Horton-Tucker, that's it. Horton-Tucker, man, that's a move and a half. Talen Horton-Tucker, how do you do? Worse, the Hornets were down 12.
Look, anywhere you want Chicago to play, any school.
Correct.
Wow.
You can attend any school.
This guy, THT. Oh, wow.
Beautiful lob. Mykhailiuk didn't play at all the first three quarters. He's played this entire fourth quarter. Come on!
Wow.
Horton-Tucker.
Oh, wow.
Horton-Tucker getting two screens, comes middle, and scores.
HT.
Straight away, he'll put the ball down on the floor. Drive, hang it up and in. Five one. THT drives inside, hangs it up, and scores it. Jazz. The defense by Fox is so slow down. THT, a runner. You saw a dope pop out, screen, and Horton.
Horton-Tucker, guarded by Champagne.
Van.
Consider it.
Horton-Tucker. Wow.
Oh, power. I just want to get that straight. That
Bill said, just looked disgusted, by the way. For anybody who's listening, disgusted.
So, made that last one in the corner. Give him another one. Continue to feed him.
And he's got 11. Spurs, 8-0.
Who'd have seen that coming? I mean, he just terrific ability. We talked about it mid-season where he's a guy who could. That's like the see Azubuike just gave him that shot. Just backs up and allows him to get that shot off his first layup.
Langford with 7.
Talen, you see that.
And the other side. Got him
here.
There.
In the game, you might have to say he
has 3 points. He took a charge and he just dove.
He's the leader in the clubhouse, I guess.
Couldn't catch it.
Olynyk to Horton Tucker in the jack.
Good help, Johnson, but it leaves Horton Tucker open. Count it for three.
What a 9-point lead. 62-53. THT drive.